begin with Bacolod City, Angelica Dubas. Designer, Edwin Benitez. Advocating the golden members of the LGBTQA+ community, Angelica is a freelance virtual assistant. She is also a small business owner. Bacolod City. Baguio City, A.R. Duque. Designer, Monica Dina. A.R. helped put up the company she's currently working for with the help of her client abroad. Now they have 200 agents across the Philippines and Colombia. Baguio City. Bohol, Roxanne De Los Santos. Designer, Christian Relator. Roxanne is a successful entrepreneur and a proud transgender mother who advocates children's rights and protection. Bohol. Cagayan de Oro City, Bembem Labaza. Designer, Ronald Enrico. As a trans woman, Bembem is not only limited to beauty and pageantry, she is also into culture and sports, specifically volleyball. Cagayan de Oro City. Cebu City, Shane Lee Ann. Designer, Bong Bong Flores. Shane believes it's time that she's her to share her life story, help the community. Cebu City. Cebu Province, Julie Yap. Designer, Arno Bo Kamai. A full-time professor in one of the medical schools in Cebu, Julie is also an advocate of trans rights, focusing on gender sensitivity at the level of higher education institutions. Cebu Province. Cordova, Shenrei Babatua. designer, Rufi Itaas. Shen Ren is a student who chose her time being a part-time model. Davao City, Rojin Buhia. Designer, Jesselyn Yui Bundao. Rojin's passion for volleyball has put her through school by being in the varsity. She has experienced darkness in her life, but she remains strong and dedicated to live her life as she wants. Davao City. Dipolo City, Winwin and Sorella. Designer, Philip Barama. Winwin feels blessed being the first trans woman in college to wear a uniform meant for cisgender females. Her voice was heard, and she became a university majorette, breaking stereotypes. Dipolo City. Isabella, Jam C. Malyari. Designer, Vince Asuncion. Jam's parents are a very strong influence in her life. The way she respects people, her values, her character, her achievements, she owes it all to them. Isabella. Kidabawa City, Angel Montenegro. Designer, Gwen Darvin. A young entrepreneur who advocates giving back to the pioneers of the LGBT community, Angel loves to dance and sing. Kidabawa City. Lanao del Norte, Mitch Nero. Designer, Mark Anthony Piguero. Mitch loves to travel solo and recently went to see Apo Wang Ord to get inked with her signature tattoo. What a surreal experience. Lanao del Norte. Lapu-Lapu City, Arcee Velasquez. Designer, Bong Bong Flores. An advocate of mental health awareness, Arcee is also an HIV counselor. She's an independent woman who strongly believes that beauty pageants are the best platform to advance this cause. Lapu-Lapu City. Leyte, Ella Freya Lamosa. designer, Marty Nuevo Cuevas. Ella is an advocate of transgender healthcare, who was once a volleyball player in high school. At work, she's been recently promoted and she's excited. Late day. Maasin City, Minorca Beltran. Designer, Aris Paracueles. Minorca is an animal lover with 4 cats and 2 dogs at home. She's currently reviewing for the nursing board exams and wishes she'll bask with flying colors. Maasin City. Makati City, D. Mendoza. Designer, Dino Yore. D is the co-founder of the first and longest running trans advocacy and support group organization in the country, the Society of Transsexual Women of the Philippines. She's a mentor to young entrepreneurs in the UK under the Prince Charles's Trust. She's an enthusiast of the arts, travel, and culture. Makati City. Mandawi City, Nicole Novo. Designer, Oscar James. An activist by heart, it is Nicole's passion to fight for the rights of the LGBT community, especially when it comes to healthy and sustainable living. Mandawi City. City of Manila, Fermin Albay. Designer, Allison Castro. Fermin is an active supporter of the organization One Smile at a Time. She loves to volunteer to a worthy cause. City of Manila. Masbate, May Coppins. Designer, Harvey Baliguat. It always been May's dream to join Queen Philippines, but she never had the guts nor the motivation. But now she's ready to show everyone the best version of herself. Masbate. Lugait Misamis Oriental, Katie Macaranas. Designer, John Dominic Roa. A trained permanent makeup artist, Katie is an expert in microblading. Now, she does brows and lips and believes nothing is impossible. Misamis Oriental. Misamis Oriental, Jason Ramos. Designer, Roy Irwin Tizon. Jason is a passionate writer and public speaker. She loves to travel and meeting new people with different backgrounds to learn new things. Miss Samis Oriental. Negros Oriental. Lee Ventugilio. Designer Jerry Fernandez. A lawyer by profession, Lee is in the private practice and was awarded with Latin honors in college as cum laude. She believes joining Queen would be the best venue to share both aspects of herself, being methodical and analytical, and being artistic and creative. Negros Oriental. Palawan, Natalie De Los Santos. Designer, Angel Diaz. Natalie is the optimistic type. She wants to be the person who brings happiness and sunshine to every room. Palawan. Designer, RJ Cruz. Joanna believes that life is a continuous learning process and that everyone deserves to be given equal opportunity, regardless of age, gender, and even educational background. Pangasinan. Sarangani. Justine Mascarañas. Designer, Garvey Moleno Scarado. Justine is a graduate of Hospitality Management and Tourism in Business School in Singapore. She's also currently doing further studies at the American Center of Education, Singapore. Sarangani. South Cotabato. Media by Moses Flackenberg. Designer, Garvey Moleno Sterado. Nidia is a self-proclaimed raquetera estudiante since she was working student in college. Now that she's finished school, she still wants to continue her studies. South Cotabato. Talisa City, Kaishi Zamora. Designer, Charles Edward. Kaishi is a well-educated person whose interests include listening to inspirational music, meeting new friends from different cultures. Talisay City. Zambales, Rhea Nervida. Designer, Rhea Nervida herself. Rhea lives independently. She's a freelance makeup artist, choreographer, dancer, and dressmaker. She even designed the dress she's wearing tonight. Zambales. Zamboanga City, Natasha Reyes. Designer, Eric Schminoza. Natasha is a simple person with a heart for helping others. Natasha is an advocate of the Save the Children initiative. Zamboanga City. Zamboanga Sibuga, Shine Bathan. Designer, Shine Bathan. Shine is a multitasker. She is a makeup artist, a fashion designer who designed her own gown tonight. She joined Queen Philippines pageant again because she believes that it's always possible to do a thing better the second time around. Zamboanga Sibuga. Thank you.